traveling deep into the desolate terrain, the survivalists deploy north of the Salati River, scattered among the area's diminishing water sources in four groups of three. To the east, in the shadows of the Noja cliffs, the determined all-female trio of Melissa, Kaila, and Lindsey come together. They'll search for safety in a deadly high grass area, feared by local tribes for its extremely aggressive population of lions.
Let's do it, now or never. Got it? I'm an environmental educator and I love this stuff. This is the type of stuff that I live for. But this is Africa and this place is a serious threat if you are not on your toes at all times. Yikes.
There are lions around, so I guarantee that they see me right now, even if I can't see them.